So again, what is the name you wish to give to your baby?
Blake Christina.
Blake Christina, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Whoa.
So let's give a round of welcome.
Yay.
Because now a change is occurring. Once you're baptized, you belong in a special way to Jesus. And the oil of chrism is meant to be a sweet perfume that, is just that. That forever her soul has been marked as belonging to Jesus. So, oops, I forgot my prayer here. God the Father, our Lord Jesus Christ, has freed you from sin, given you a new birth by water and the Holy Spirit, and welcomed you into his holy people. He now anoints you, Blake, with the chrism of salvation. As Christ was anointed priest, prophet, and king, so may you live always as a member of his body, sharing everlasting life. And this is anointing on the forehead. Okay, there were a few other little rituals associated with baptism. One is the white dress.